Welcome back. Let's go and continue and finish off these fucking demons for reals this time. Goth rifle and the Gatling gun. And you know what? Well, then I can upgrade to make it spin faster. That's just water. Oh. This. With that in mind, I have all the secrets. All I need is one of the guard things, which should be up ahead. And then I just need to get that one more sweet kill. Oh god. Oh no. This is it, right?
Ah!
shit, what the fuck? I should not have tried to whip them in midair. That's what screwed me over. Note to self, don't whip in midair. So we're gonna see. Timber of fires of hell, his iron will remain steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the hell walker, the unchained predator, who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of hell, of doom, with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
Against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the
So I picked up everything. All I need to do is kill that one guy. Oh god. I don't like this. Son of a bitch, he did not need that. What an ass. Let me just skip this loading. Okay. Alright, the loading's done. Oh. Finally! Now I can kill him too. Oh, bitch. What the hell got me?
Okay.
No, I not picked up an extra, elite guard chip thing. So, let me see what I can do with it. Can't believe you got me like that. What a fucking dick. Save the quad damage until after I kill all the imps. Hell knights are easy to take down. Easy enough anyways. Fuck you, Yam. Okay, well, I got one of the chances out of the way. With that in mind, I should be able to get this done even quicker now. Funny, these loading squids were just as quick. 3, 2, 1, come on. Come on! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Holy shit. Fucking killed them. Of course they did. I knew I was always gonna do that. I always knew I was gonna be capable of doing that. I gotta sneeze. Sorry. Okay, let's keep going. Well, that finishes up that. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Come back for the next one and we'll continue the story from there.